Okay, and here is a very simple double slit experiment you can do at home. Here I just have a simple laser taped to the table, hitting a small double slit that I cut into that piece of paper using a sharp blade. The slit was probably half a millimeter apart, and I darkened the paper as well to let less light through around the slit. Okay, as it comes out the other side, you can see the light is starting to move vertically, and the further away we get, the more clear the interference pattern is. And that's it.